of prayer. You'll do that always. The way God's word will work for me and you is through your faith. Then faith will come by hearing of God's word. The Bible tells you. And if you pray according to His will, believe He'll give you. So God will answer every single prayer. He'll do that always. The way God's word will work for me and you is through your faith.
Well, Abraham and Sarah was beyond childbearing age. God gave them one child because of their great faith.
So Moses crossed the Red Sea because he had great faith, and told the people over to the other side and sing.
The Bible tells you
faith will come by hearing of God's word. The Bible tells you. And if you pray according to His will, believe He'll give you. So God will answer every single prayer. He'll do that always. The way God's word will work for me and you is through your faith.
Well, Jesus made the crippled walk, the blind He made them see. Told them that it was their faith that had set them free. And remember that old woman who was sick for so many years. She touched the hem of Jesus, and now she is healed.
The Bible tells you
faith will come by hearing of God's word. The Bible tells you. And if you pray according to His will, believe He'll give you. So God will answer every single prayer. He'll do that always. The way God's word will work for me and you is through your faith. Faith will come by hearing of God's word. The Bible tells you. And if you pray according to His will, believe He'll give you. So God will answer every single prayer. He'll do that always. The way God's word will work for me and you is through your faith. The way God's word will work for me and you is through your faith.